What's up? You remember, you know, she used to do that. She used to dance for the world. I'm dancing for Jesus. Yeah. Open it up and close it. But now I open up the church and I close the church.
That's right.
Oh yeah, and I love the Lord God. And you don't see somebody get, I can get happy for Jesus all by myself. I'm going to tell you, the Lord God's trying to tell you, you need to watch. You need to start paying attention to the things that are around you. The Lord God said, in this prophetic vision for this year, and this is the last Saturday of this month, this entire month of January for 2020. It will not ever come up again. I give you this word. The Lord God's been giving it to me ever since I started ministry. He said, how you start this first month and the first of a year is how your year gonna go.
That's right. Amen.
You like, oh, wait a minute, God, wait a minute. That means somebody need to get some things. And I don't know about you, but I'm crossing T's and dotting I's.
Yes, Lord.
It's like, Lord, you know, because I want my the rest of my year to be, you know, the flowing with you.
Yes,
it may not be perfect, but I want it to flow with you.
Yes,
if I'm praying in January, that means, God, my prayer's going to carry me all the way to December.
All the way.
All the way.
Even those times when I can't pray and I just say, Jesus, it's going to carry me all the way to December 31 at 12 midnight. Come on. But see, if you never do anything in January, how can you expect the Lord God to carry you all the way through, you know, grace and mercy?
Yes, Lord.
We're not thanking for grace and mercy, but I'm here to tell you, we need to grow up, people of God.
Yes.
Oh, the grace and mercy of God. Do you realize, I'm closing, but do you realize you cancel your blessing when you say that, you know, the Lord knows? You're like, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, because see, that scripture, grace and mercy, He covers it. That's for people who don't know Jesus. That's for the sinner that don't know the scripture. And they said, you know what? The grace of God's going to cover me. That's for somebody who doesn't know. But you, wise as you are, and you know, and you know that verse, the Lord God says, that's not your escape goal. Because if you know that word well enough, that's not your excuse.
That's right.
That's for people who don't know the scripture.
That's right.
And when they said, you know what? The Lord knows you. Of course, the Lord God will cover that. Because you know what? They don't know any better. Mm-hmm. But if you know the word enough to know that God would cover it, point. Mm-hmm. That means he's trying to tell you, you know what? Repent.
Yeah.
Stop using it as an excuse. I told you this is a new. This is my new season.
Right.
I've been decreeing and declaring ever since I've been preaching since this year started. This is my new season.
It is.
I see it bigger than what it is. The Lord God said, it's my new season. I'm seeing what I couldn't see.
Yeah.
Those demons that was clowning me in 2019, they're not going to be clowning on this. Overflow. I know I got some individuals that overflow in here in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, give God some glory. Hallelujah. Now we're going to transition over for the baby dedication. Amen. Give God glory. Thank you, Lord God. Those that are here for the baby dedication. Hallelujah. If you're here, I'm going to ask that you would kind of prepare yourselves to come moving forward. Amen. Amen. Those of you that I'm talking about, the parents and the godparents. Amen. I know it's been a little bit, but we're about to